Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Google Chrome tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to always start Chrome incognito. This is actually quite simple. But first I will show you that Chrome is currently starting normally for me. Yes, this is dark mode, but it's not incognito since we can see the difference here. To make the correct settings, we first need a Chrome shortcut on our desktop. If, like me, you don't have one yet, let's create one very quickly. To do this, I enter Chrome in the Windows search, right-click and select Open File Location. I now right-click on the Chrome shortcut, go to Send To and Desktop. Now I have a shortcut on the desktop that we can edit. I right-click on this shortcut and go to Properties. Here I stay in the Shortcut tab, go to the very end under Target and add the following. Space. Minus incognito. Now I click on apply and this shortcut will always open Chrome incognito. And if you want to, you can also add this shortcut to your taskbar. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy, bye.